everyone doing today? I have just had the best news ever. Sadly, it's not to do with our house, although we do have some news on that. It's not something that we can share just yet, but this good news, like, I've literally spent the last 5 minutes crying, which is ridiculous when I tell you what the news is. I've just passed my theory test. Just throwing it straight in there. I've just this minute got back in the car with Chris, having passed my theory test, which is a test that, I'm not joking, I have stressed about for about 10 years. And I've been putting off for 10 years because I didn't think I would be able to pass it. I don't know why I freak out with tests and, you know, like sit down tests. I can't remember what's in my brain and I just freak out and I hate doing them. And for the last 10 years minimum, I've been putting off doing this. You guys may know that Chris got me an extensive driving course for my birth, for our wedding, and I've bought Pepper, my little pink mini. And so I've been really pushing myself to get this theory test done. It has been booked. How many times have I cancelled it?
Three times.
It was first booked in May, which was, I think it was like the 3rd of May. I freaked out, I cancelled it and rebooked it for like the 20th of May. It got to the 20th of May, I freaked out again, I said, please cancel it again, I can't, I'm not ready, cancel it again. He cancelled it again, rebooked it. Anyway, it was rebooked for today. I tried to cancel it again. How many days ago was it? 6 days ago? 6 days ago, I said, go online and cancel it, I can't do it, I can't. And we went online, Chris went online for me to cancel it, and he said, it's too late. It's because it's only 6 days away, you can only cancel it if it's more than 7 days away. So I was like, oh my gosh, what am I gonna do? Not found much time to practice, but literally, guys, I passed, I can't believe it. I got in there, I felt like I was gonna pass out, I'm not even joking. I know this probably sounds so ridiculous to so many people, but tests like this just, I don't know. I think it's because I've just built myself up about it so much for so long that I just didn't think I could do it. Got in there, my chest was, my heart was literally banging out of my chest. Sat down, started the test, actually got lucky, I think, with some of the questions because I've practiced test on the way there on my phone on an app I'm using, and pretty much at least 10 or 15 of the questions that I answered in my actual test, excuse me, were ones that I'd just done on my phone, so they're fresh in my memory. Started doing it, thought this is not too bad actually, it's quite easy. Then I was doing it for about 10-15 minutes and I thought, I wonder where I am on the questions, because you have 50. Looked in the bottom corner and I was on question 46! 46 after like 13 minutes, I couldn't believe it. I was like, are you joking me? This has not been very hard and I've only got 4 questions to go. Anyway, I passed. I got 4 questions wrong out of 50, which I don't think is too bad. I think that's a good, is that a good score? I'd say
that's really
a good score, isn't it?
Yeah, it's awesome, babe.
4 questions wrong out of 50.
That's really good.
That's a good score. I did struggle with the hazard perception because I totally forgot about it and haven't practiced at all. So do no practice on the hazard. And the first, you get 14 clips. The first two, I got a message coming up on screen after the clip had ended saying, you clicked too much, you will score 0 for this clip. And that freaked me out. It happened twice and then it happened again halfway through. And I was like, that's it. I got so lucky with my questions on my theory that's it, I'm going to fail on the hazard. But luckily, for the other 13 clips, I scored high, like 4 or 5, which are the highest two. Yes! I'm so happy! I'm so happy, I can't believe it. Like, people go and pass the theory test every day and it's not a big deal, but to me, it's more of a deal. It's more than a big deal because of how much I worked myself up. I am going to stop going on about it because I've been going on about it for 3 minutes now. But I'm so happy, guys. I can start my lessons now. I can't believe it. I literally burst out crying when she gave me the paper. It was so weird. I walked out and she went, there's your paper, you can go. And I was like, don't I have to like have an interview or something? She's like, there's your paper, you can go. And I didn't dare look. And I got to the steps, I was like, I'm in the best mood ever. Right, we're just going to Smith's Toys because we have decided on something for Esme's birthday. We need to go and buy that. And... yeah, we'll see you guys in there if we can film. We get told off every time we go in here filming. Might not be able to film, but we might try and sneak. Not stamping my room today.
You're
What's up, guys? It's a little bit later on. Sarah and I have just finished doing like a ton of jobs this afternoon that we had to get done, organizing so much cool stuff. We literally just heard back from two major things that are going to be coming up soon. One of the things that we're working on this afternoon we've just heard back that is definitely going ahead, and this is something for Esme's birthday that's coming up this weekend. I need to talk a bit quieter because she's just ahead of me. We're on our way to the park right now, and we've just organized something, and guys, this weekend's gonna be amazing. It's literally gonna be the craziest, most fun weekend ever. I can't wait to share it with you guys. It's gonna be so freaking amazing, and Esme is gonna freak out. It's gonna be the best birthday treat ever. Anyway, for now, that's all I'm gonna say about that, because I want it to be a complete surprise for you guys as well. But I will tell you that it is starting on Friday, this Friday, so only in a few short days. We've just left Sarah at home cooking dinner whilst we've come down to the skate park to blast off some energy and give Prinny a good run. We've got our gorgeous Sassy back.
Hey.
You good, baby?
Yes.
Busy catching up on all her Snapchat friends that she's missed over the weekend. So yeah, we've come down to the skate park. We're going to have a good old blast around, blow off some energy and do some blading. I brought my skates down too. It's just a good day today, guys. Just a good day. Sarah's passed a driving theory test. We've sorted so much cool stuff out, stuff that's coming up real soon, one of them coming up this weekend, and so many other cool stuff coming up like in the next couple of weeks. It's just been like a really busy day, but so productive and so good. And it's gonna be so good for all of you guys. So good for all of you guys. Cannot wait to share all this with you. It's gonna be amazing. Go for it, boo-boo. Woo-hoo! I'm gonna chase you, Isla. I'm gonna catch you, Isla. I'm coming for you, boo-boo. Ooh. I'm gonna get ya.
And that was a big one.
You tired now?
Yeah.
Right, we're playing Scooter Race Wars. Yes. So we're going from this hill that we're on here, we're going down to the corner hill, over to that corner hill over there, back to that corner hill, and then back to this one.
You can come up to this one and then go to the big one.
What, the middle? Okay, yeah, we're finishing the middle then. Okay, we've got the stopwatch ready. In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh no, your shoe! Oh no! Come back, Ez! Right, Esme, is your shoe fixed?
Yes!
Are we ready?
Yes!
3, 2, 1, go, Isabel! Yeah. Woo! Go on, Ez! Let's go! Woohoo! Come, Prinny! Go on, Ez! Round the top of the pyramid! Let's go! Come on, Ez! Round to the next one, keep going! I'll see you, Esme! Woohoo! We're nearly there! Let's go! Woohoo! Go! That's it! Woo! And to the middle! Go on, Ez! You've got this, babe! Go! Right to the top! And stop the stopwatch!
Oh, 47 minutes and going to
Let's have a look!
I just said 47 minutes, 47 seconds and...
47, 17, okay. You ready to beat that?
Yes, right.
3, 2, 1, go! Go on, Izzy! Woohoo! That's it, babe! I'm right behind you. Go. Let's go. Woohoo! That's it. Yeah, babe, that's it. Okay, round it. And up onto the top. Back to the start. You'll be quiet, fool. That's it, Izzy. Up to the middle. I think Prinny wants to play. Woohoo! And stop. 31:80.
That Chi-Chi trying to beat us now.
Do you want me to be here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, I'll be it this time.
Right, guys. Hey, you'll be quiet, fool. Time for the champion. 2030.
Oh, well, I was 11 more seconds. That's not bad.
That's pretty good, is it?
We won the Union Grand Valley!
Woo! That was... that was fun! Have fun?
Yes.
Yeah? What are you up to, my babe?
I'm doing musicals, but I'm going to be posting some of my old ones that I didn't get to post while I was in Mallorca because we had no internet, did we, so I couldn't post them anywhere. So, well, we did, but like, it wasn't very good, so I wasn't able to post them. And I've just uploaded this one, and I'm already second place. Hold on a minute. I'm already second place, which is amazing. I've got 400 and, oh my gosh, 411. It shows, it doesn't, oh no, one second. It doesn't show, oh, there we go, okay. Let's have a look at the comments.
Do you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Should we go home and get some dinner?
Yeah, I'm starving.
Yeah, me too, Ban.
Yeah.
We're having some juicy Italian food, I think, tonight. Mummy's cooking right now. Should we go home and see what she's made?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Ready?
Yes.
Let's go, babes. Yeah.
I have to stand over near the window when I'm filming our kitchen because, as you can see, look how dark it is. Another reason we need to move, guys. Chris has an obsession at the minute with lasagna. When did Chris have lasagna? We went out for dinner. I can't remember when it was. You guys will probably know. Not last night when he was trying to get the corn lasagna. Don't even know if he included that in the vlog. But a while ago, we went somewhere and he got lasagna as a main. And it really shocked me because never in our 11 years of being together has he ordered lasagna when he's been out. And lasagna is one of those meals that's a typical family dish, but one that we've never had as a family, ever. Tonight, that is going to change because I have got a yummy, yummy lasagna and some garlic bread and some yummy vegetables for tea. So I think I'm going to start making that whilst Chris is out. But I have just spent the last half an hour looking through your comments, going on Instagram and looking up some of the awesome fan pages that you guys have made for us. I am in such a good mood today. I feel like I've not really vlogged much. But honestly, today's just been amazing. We've had so much good news. We've just booked Esme's birthday party. I was so stressed about it because we couldn't decide what to do. Our original plan was to do our big, you know, the big water slide that we've got for our garden. We were going to fill that with Orbeez and let her have like an Orbeez pool party. However, the weather forecast for next week, although is improving, is still not really, it's just not appropriate to have that appropriate? No, that's not the word. It's just not ideal, I guess, to have a pool party when it's not really warm. I don't want to give loads of kids cold and make them all poorly. So we decided, what else can we do? We asked Esme, she came up with a few ideas, and we've booked something today. So short notice, it's one week away. We've managed to, the first place we called, we managed to get it booked in, and so she's super excited, and we're super excited. We've also managed, aside from her birthday party next Tuesday, we've also managed to book something really exciting for this weekend. I'm not going to say what it is because the girls don't know and I don't want the school friends to tell them. So I'm not going to say it, but something really, like really, not just something exciting, something really exciting is happening this weekend and I cannot wait to share it with you guys. Right now, I need to make a start on this lasagna because I want it to be all nice and ready for when Chris and the girls get home because I'm such a great wife. Not really, I'm just starving.
So on the a la carte menu tonight, we've got lasagna and some fries and vegetables. It looks very, very good indeed. Mm-hmm. How good, Esme?
Really good.
Yum.
But with fresh orange.
Ooh, nice.
I haven't tried lasagna in ages. Like, the first time I tried it, I didn't really like it, so I'm excited to try it again.
Right, let's try it live on camera. Isabel's gonna try lasagna.
Live on camera.
Don't really mind when we made it, it's just video.
Yeah. I'm really sorry, Mum, if I say something bad. I hope it's
hot.
Yeah, it is a little bit
very
hot.
Very good blow. Oh.
Sounds that nice?
Yeah.
Cheesy and mincy and nice.
No offence to Granny if she watches this, but when she ate it last time, it was disgusting.
Isabel, it's not like speaking your mind.
Well, you always tell us not to lie.
pie.
Sorry, Jane. I make lasagna better. You beat me with spag bol. I make lasagna better.
No, no.
Okay, I win at spag bol too. You win at desserts.
Granny wins
at desserts.
Let's just stop digging.
Put in my lipstick on. Put on my lip gloss on.
Hello guys, I'm back and I just wanted to say hello to you guys because I missed you so much and I'm in a really good mood, as you can see. Previously, I've been looking at my vlogs and reading all of the comments and they are all fantastic. And I'm going to be commenting to all of them tonight. I just get so much love from you guys and I really appreciate it so much. Like, you don't even understand how much I appreciate it. So, just wanted to do this video for you guys just to say hello. I've been here all weekend and I've missed you guys. I just want to say thank you and hello again. Guys. Sassy, it's work, it's happening. It's happening. It's happened. The zooming in cameras happened. It's happened. And it's going. It's going. Right now, I'm about to get my phone. It's on charge right now though. I've got like this really long wire, it's like really long, and it goes right under my bed, so yeah. And I'm going to be doing a music clip, and I'm really nervous because I'm going to be singing on it. And I don't know if I'll post it, I don't know yet, but I'm really nervous. And yeah, so that's what I'm going to be doing right now for you guys. I'm not going to video it because I'm a bit nervous, so yeah, and this song is, pardon me. The song that me and my mummy love to sing to because it reminds me of my Nana. And I love my Nana so much because, you know, she's such a savage. And right now, I bet she's looking down on me. I'm thinking, Isabel, you're such a sassy spud. Because she was a sassy spud and she fought for everyone. So guys, I'm just replying to some of my comments on my channel. And so I'm going to face you down so you can see some of the comments. Let me just put it in a good angle. Right, this is really not a good angle at the moment. Can you see that? I don't know. Wait, 1 second. Is that okay? Yeah, I think that's all right. Okay.
Okay, sweetheart, I love you. I hope you have a lovely sleep. Mwah. No, darling. Big good night to my beautiful Esme. Hope you have a nice sleep, sweetheart. Oh, you're hot and sweaty.
Yeah, I feel cold.
Love you very much. I'll see you in the morning. Mwah. No, sweetheart.
I face that way to sleep.
You don't face that way to sleep.
I do.
Nope, you don't. Turn over. I want you to face. No. Good night. Nanette.
No!
Stay! Stay that way. Stay that way! Stay! Nanette! Okay. Okay, I know you want this to go on all night. Stay late. I'll let you face that other way just for tonight.
No, no, gorgeous girls. So as soon as Sarah passed her driving theory test today, we are switching it up and celebrating in style, watching Netflix downstairs tonight on the sofa in the living room.
Rock and roll.
This is something we haven't done in years. We haven't sat in this living room for years. It's literally
it's like
a dungeon.
No, we do Family Friday. It's not like a dungeon. We do Family Friday nights in here.
I don't mean the room's like a dungeon. I mean it's like a locked dungeon that no one ever goes in. It's probably full of cobwebs and big hairy spiders everywhere because we never come in here.
Are you kidding me? It's the most spanking room in the whole house. Because nobody ever... ignore this wallpaper that I've been telling you guys about that I hate.
Anyway, guys, yeah, enough of that malarkey. Everyone's back at school and we're all good. But the main thing about today is that Sarah's halfway to being able to drive.
Is my head heavy?
That's so heavy.
Today's a really good day, guys.
Not only that, but we had some really cool news about our house, maybe. I'm not going to share it with you just yet until it's a definite, maybe in the next day or two, but then we'll tell you about, oh, there's a lot of things happening at the minute, guys. A lot of things happening. We got, I think I said earlier as well, we confirmed today something incredible that's happening this weekend. Like, Esme's birthday is going to go off with a bang. But yeah, Esme's birthday is going to go off with a bang this weekend, starting on Friday night, and that's all confirmed and done and definitely happening. And we're really excited.
We booked a party, we finished a present, yeah. Except a main one.
Yeah, we booked a party today as well. So her party, which is going to be on her birthday on Tuesday next week.
I love how excited she is.
Yeah, she's going to be so excited.
She's like, 8 days, 7 days, every single day she's counting down. It's so cute.
So we've got a surprise for her coming up this weekend on Friday. For the weekend, we've got a surprise and she doesn't know about it. It's going to be incredible. And then she's got her party on her actual birthday, which is next Tuesday, so a week tomorrow.
She knows
a week today by the time you're watching this. But she knows about her party, but it's going to be so much fun. Literally, it's going to be amazing. But yeah, guys, on that note, we are going to, the rock star parents that we are, we're going to crack down, watch some Netflix now and celebrate in true style, like, you know, parents do.
I kind of feel like I want to go back upstairs and get in the bed.
Yeah, I don't like the living room.
I don't like sitting down.
Let's go back and get in bed.
I want to go back upstairs. We said, let's go downstairs and watch it. And now I'm sat here, I'm like, I'm just not relaxed. You know when you're just not relaxed and I'm just like, sat on the sofa like this.
Yeah.
No, I want to be in bed.
Yeah, let's go get in bed.
I can tickle my back in bed.
Let's go get in bed. On that note, guys, you know what to do. We'll see you all tomorrow night at 6 p.m. Thank you all so much for watching. Good night.